So we're here at Costco, and I love this guy. I love him. He's so big.
He's too big. We'll make him fit.
I don't want the 9-month-old baby. I want the adult. I want daddy. They're getting the little one. That's no good.
That's a sheep. I love you. No.
Say yes.
No.
Are you sure this is going to work?
Just hang on,
baby. Where in the world are we going to put him when we get him home?
Hang on tight, baby. Hang on tight.
And they couldn't prevent Jack from being happy.
How about in the living room?
No.
How about the dining room?
No.
I know. Our bedroom.
Absolutely not.
I know, the bathtub.
Absolutely no.
How about
they couldn't prevent Jack from being happy?
What's that, Roosevelt? Really? You don't say. He wants to go boating, of all things.
Boating?
Yeah, why not?
But they couldn't stop Jack or the horses laughing. Then they couldn't prevent Jack from being happy.
Seriously, honey, what are we gonna do with this bear?
I have an idea.
And they couldn't prevent Jack.
So, Allison, what do you think?
Oh my gosh!